All right, if you're in the market for a mattress, I am so glad you happened to turn on the TV right about now, because this is an amazing value on a mattress that is the next generation of how people are buying mattresses nowadays. Mattress in a box that we ship right to your house. So in this world of social distancing, you don't have strangers come into your house, touching everything in your house. Comes to your house in a box, unfold it on the bed, and in 3 to 5 hours, it sort of reconstitutes to an amazing mattress. Now, this is my very first time doing a presentation of this mattress. It has been a Today Special before. It was a huge success. We sold out early. Lots of people wrote and called customer service. Oh, I really want that. And so many people wanted it. We've done something that I've been here 13 years. I don't think we've ever done, is we're doing sort of like an encore within the same year of the Today Special. It's the South Street Loft 11-inch Midnight Hybrid Mattress. Now, you have your choice of the twin, the twin XL, which is what the size bed is that you have in either a split king or a dorm. We have the full, we have the queen, we have the California king, and we also have the king. All of them are under $500. Unbelievable, right? The value is really unprecedented, because we do, first of all, an exclusive mattress to us here at HSN. We had it manufactured literally for our customer. So instead of spending $900 on a California King, look at these prices that you're paying compared to the retail value. It is $500 less than retail. $500 less in retail. It's pretty amazing. And by the way, we give you 5 months to pay it off. So there's your flex pay. $65.80, $67.80. Queen is like the most popular size, $85.80. King and Cal King are both the same price, 5 payments of $99.80. But we didn't stop there. We thought, you know, that's fantastic. But you know what would be amazing is if you could cut those payments in half and have a whole year to pay it off. Well, we did that too. So if you have an HSN card, you get an entire year to pay off this mattress. No interest, no fee. The queen that would be $35.75 a month. A California King brand new mattress, $41.58 a month. But you need an HSN card for that. You can get one in about a minute by going to hsn.com, putting in HSN card in the search, or calling the 800 number 695-1418. I'm sorry, Andre. The full size of the VIP financing? I'm sorry. I know my producer's trying to tell me something. Okay, so full queen, king, and California king, VIP financing. So I just want to give you updates. Right now, we're kind of in the middle of the day. We have all the sizes, but that is not going to be the case as the day goes on. Stephanie Rance is our special guest. She's gonna be jumping in, telling us all the details about this mattress. But, and I wanna bring Stephanie in right now. I know she's live on Skype. So Stephanie, I'm gonna tell you, I watched Adam present this, and I read the reviews before the show, and I thought, oh my gosh, people love this mattress, but it's in a box. And I thought, it's not gonna feel like my super expensive, by the way, my mattress is over 10 years old. I need a new mattress. But when I sat in it, I was like, what?
I know.
It's like, it has the exact thing that I love in a mattress. Fluffy on top, firm underneath. It's like exactly the best of both worlds.
Yes, it really is. And that's exactly what a hybrid mattress is. It is the best of both worlds. So if you've been mattress shopping and you're trying to decide between a traditional coil mattress because you're used to those and, you know, that they've been around for a long time, or hey, maybe there's some more modern options with those all foam mattresses, but you just can't decide. Well, we've done the hard part for you. We've actually put the best of both components into one mattress, which is right here. So you're getting, yes, inner coil springs, but you're also getting 3 layers of different foam that work together to give you that support you need, but also comfort at the same time. And I love the first impression, as you said there, Helen, when you sit on the bed, you get that immediate cushion, like, ooh, this is nice. But the coil system comes up and meets you right where you need to be met, right where all your weight is or how you're spread out, whatever, you know, sleeping position you like. And that's where that coil system comes into play and starts to, you know, activate, if you will, so that you do have plenty of support and you don't have that big crater or dip in your mattress. So there's a lot to love about this mattress. It is made in the U.S., which I think is really cool. And I can't wait to show you all the technology that's inside.
Yeah, and you know, when I was talking, we showed you the FlexPay, and when we do VIP financing, it's usually, okay, it's just the king or the California king, but you can get VIP financing an entire year to pay it off on the full, the queen, the king, and the California king. A year to pay off a full-size mattress, so that's why it's $33.25. So obviously, okay, it's incredibly affordable, but if it's not a great mattress, then why upgrade? You know, it's interesting. I'll bet you that this is less expensive than you paid for your last mattress and better than you paid for your last mattress, because like everything else, like a cell phone or your TV set, technology is getting better and better and the price is going down and down. Right, Stephanie?
Yes, exactly. That's exactly right. And there are so many amazing features with this mattress because we've actually built this from the ground up for our proprietary brand. And so we took all those best components and we put it into one. So here's basically the whole shebang right here. You get that 11-inch profile. It's a medium firm feel, which we say is the Goldilocks mattress. You're getting that memory foam with pocketed coils, which I can't wait to show you. The edges are reinforced, so feel free to sit on the edge and live life on the edge. The foam are also CertiPeer certified, and it's delivered straight to your door. Having it blossom in your home is such a neat experience, and it's super easy, and you don't need to flip your mattress either. So those are just some of the main features that I'm really excited to share with you, and you will absolutely benefit from those when you get them home, when you get this home in one room or maybe in three rooms like I have in my home, and I know Adam has this in three bedrooms in his home. It really is a customer pick, and it's a favorite because there's 168 five-star reviews online right now for this mattress. And keep in mind that those are customers of all different shapes, sizes, heights, and weights. And so that's pretty impressive that so many people with a wide range of different types can really enjoy this mattress and find a great night's sleep with it. So if you are looking for a mattress for you and perhaps your spouse or your companion, sometimes that's tricky because you have to compromise and you have to find that sweet spot of a mattress. And so this one we have found to be extremely popular.
You know, you mentioned reviews, Stephanie. I actually brought some reviews out here with me. I mean, I could honestly get a giant stack of them, but I was reading them, so I want to read some of them to you. These are customers just like you who bought this mattress, who took the time to write a review over in Ohio. Oh my goodness, exclamation mark. The first night's sleep was like being held while I slept. Wonderful value and equally stellar night's sleep. Over in Texas, here's another review. I never thought such a beautiful, affordable, and comfortable mattress would come in a box. Buy it. You won't be sorry. I felt the same way. Honestly, I felt the same way. Over in Massachusetts, fantastic mattress. Was easy to set up by myself. Came 3 days before scheduled time. Really comfy. Love it. Over in Delaware, I was really amazed when the plastic was removed. The mattress blows up and it was the perfect size. Well worth it. And here's a review from Arizona. Someone who watched Adam do the presentation when it was originally a Today Special. Adam, you host hit the nail on the head. This is the best mattress I've ever bought. Glad that I listened to you and bought one. That made me laugh. I really am so impressed with all the reviews. Now, when we open it, when we get it home, Stephanie, it's in a box. So right. It's delivered UPS. By the way, the shipping and handling is free. And right away, I like the idea of having no delivery people in the house. I'm not sure what it's like where you are, but I will say it's very hit or miss whether those people who come in your house are wearing masks or not. They should all be wearing masks. Yeah. If anybody's watching right now, everybody should be wearing masks. But when you're delivering it, it's like you're delivering it to yourself. It comes, you know, ding dong, the front door, you open it up, there it is. It's contactless delivery. And boy, is that not timely. And I love that it's free. So that's crazy affordable. And also I love that it comes with that 30-day and 30-night guarantee. If you don't love it, because I know this is a risk, you're buying a mattress from television, of course we get that. If you don't like it for any reason at all, call the customer service number We're gonna take care of you like that. You do not have to have any stress, any worries. You will not pay for a mattress that you don't love, right, Stephanie?
Absolutely correct. And we don't expect you to put it back in the box. We will handle it and take care of it.
Right.
So just call customer service.
Good point.
Down the drill. But yeah, it's a beautiful thing to have it delivered in that box because you can take it up a windy staircase. You can take it down a narrow hallway. It's an 18-inch by 18-inch box and 45 inches high. It's smaller than we are. You can bring it in with your hubby or your buddy because there is going to be a little bit of weight to it. And then just open it up with a pair of scissors and pull out the mattress. Make sure you open it up in the room of choice. Don't get excited and open it up in your foyer like I almost did. This is now unrolling it onto your foundation that you'd like to put it on, which we'll go through in a moment. And then you're just going to open it up. And this is not inflating with air, as you see there. It is just springing back to life because of the quantum coil system, which I'll show you in just a moment, okay? So this isn't something that you're gonna inflate and deflate over and over again. Once it has blossomed, if you will, it's here to stay because it is a true 11-inch mattress. And that's the beauty of it. You don't have to strap a mattress to the car anymore. You don't have to schedule a delivery service that might not be wearing masks or might not show up on time. And you're not paying for an extra delivery charge either. So many things make this convenient, easy. I would think it's easier than going to the grocery store and getting groceries.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I love watching that video. It's mesmerized. If I were you, here's a little suggestion. I would take a video of it going like this because it happens quick. And if you blink, you'll miss it. Now it does take like 3 to 5 hours for it to be fully, it's not like you can't get on the bed before then, but before it's gonna be fully like as fluffy as it's gonna be at the end. Here's the right box that it comes in. I believe this one is for the twin, but it comes like just about this size box. So there it is. And yes. I like your suggestion, you know, get you and your husband or you and a neighbor, you and your kids, you know, bring it inside because it does, you know, it's not 5 pounds. It's an actual mattress in the house. And then, you know, the other thing is you can, you know, you've got it in your house. You can put it on your bed when you feel like it. It's like maybe it comes in a day that it's not convenient. You've got a million other things going on. It's already in your house, safe, the door shut. You do it when you feel like it. I actually really love that because otherwise the delivery, it's like your whole life has to stop. You know, that delivery window, you're like, okay, I got to be ready. I can't, you know, that's the only thing I'm doing today is I'm fingers crossed the plumber comes or whoever it is. That's not what's going to happen here. And also, there's a lot of technology with the layers, Stephanie. So I'm going to throw it back to you so you can talk about the layers.
Sure thing. So let's take a dive into here. Remember, this is our proprietary brand, so we're super excited and proud of what you'll find on the inside. And the layers I'm about to show you are the latest technology in the mattress industry that you will find in top-tier mattresses at the mattress store. There are many mattresses out there on the market where you could take maybe 7 to 10 years to pay off your mattress, and then by the time you pay it off, your mattress actually needs to be replaced. That's not the way I like to shop. That's not my cup of tea. I like to wham, bam, get the payments done, and then enjoy the mattress for, you know, the length of it for those 7 to 10 years. So that's just me. I like to buy furniture and curtains and other fun things. So that's why today's special is so amazing, because you're still getting the high quality and all the amazing features and layers that you expect to get at those mattress stores. So we're going to start here on the bottom with one of our foam layers. This is a dense foam, and it's a great foundation for the rest of the layers. Now, you'll notice I'm doing this in a specific order, and you will not need to flip your mattress. So you want to make sure that the this beautiful side here with this decorative top is on the top, and then you don't ever need to flip it. The next layer is our quantum coil system. So this is the meat and potatoes here. This is that technology that we're talking about, those advancements in the industry. And this reduces sway and motion transfer. What I mean by that is you can press on one spring here and none of the others that are directly touching it are being affected. So imagine you sleeping on this side of the bed and your spouse getting up to use the restroom or coming home from work in the middle of the night if he works third shift, or your cat jumping on the bed in the middle of the night. You're not necessarily going to be woken up every single time that happens. And then on the edges here, you'll notice these are a little bit different color and they're a little smaller. They're actually reinforced so that you can sit on the edge of your bed like I'm doing, and you don't have that kind of slipping off feeling. With some foam mattresses, you don't have a reinforced edge. Or with other mattresses that have a wooden frame around it, you find yourself not being able to enjoy all the real estate of your mattress because you want to sleep within that perimeter because that wooden frame is so hard. So with this, you can sleep inch 2-inch, which is great for me because I actually like to sleep on the edge of my mattress. So this is really fantastic for any of us that just love to sleep on our stomach, on our side, on our backs, what have you. The next layer is our quantum coil. I'm sorry, this is the convoluted foam. It looks like an egg crate, basically, but there are different peaks and different valleys. If you can kind of see, I'll try to angle it for you. And these are specifically mapped out for every specific size of mattress that you have there. And this actually gives you relief to your 5 pressure points, your head, shoulders, back, backside, and legs. What happens when we get into a certain position and our weight isn't evenly distributed, we start tossing and turning to try to find that nice sweet spot, right? And then after 8 hours of tossing and turning, we wake up completely exhausted, which completely defeats the purpose of sleep in the first place. So this is going to help give you relief to those pressure points and evenly distribute your weight for a continuous night's sleep. And then here we have that super soft gel foam layer. You can't have a mattress without some comfort, right? And so here is that wonderful 1-inch layer that's, I call it the first impression. When you sit on your mattress, your bum goes, ooh, this is nice. And then you kind of start to get nice and cozy and it cradles you. And so this is where the quantum coils come into play. You're gonna start to sit here and sink just enough, but then the quantum coils engage and keep you up high so that you're not sinking down. With soft mattresses, Helen, I don't know if you like soft mattresses or not, but soft mattresses to me tend to sink down. Firm mattresses, you tend to be on top. But with our mattress, it's a medium firm, and I find that you're more cradled. And I think that's why so many of us love this, and it's the Goldilocks mattress.
Well, look at that. I love that animation of the bowling ball, which, by the way, is like my head.
Yes. And you can sit on the edge, kick off your shoes, pull on a pair of pants. That's that reinforced edge that I was talking about. So really inch to inch of this mattress, you know, made in the U.S., latest technology. Oh, yeah, by the way, the foam are really healthy foam for the environment and for yourselves. Low VOC emissions, CertiPure certified, all that good stuff. So peace of mind as a parent, too.
Yeah, and by the way, I've already got some updates. First of all, we are live on Facebook, so I've got my little tablet. If you have a question about this mattress, I know Stephanie and I are trying to answer all your questions. You can put it on Facebook. I'll monitor it, and I'll make sure we answer it live on air. So I've got some updates. If you want the California King, 48 mattresses left. 48, that's it. In the Twin XL, there's only 105 left. That's for the Split King or for Dorns, the extra long twin size. That's so final call on that one as well. We're kind of getting to the middle of the day. I'm glad you tuned in today. I'm glad you're flipping channels and you landed on us. If you were thinking about getting a mattress, we only do a today special with mattresses maybe 3 times a year at the most. This is the day. This is the day we are doing this mattress that is created just for you guys. Huge customer pick on HSN.com. You need 4 reviews to be a customer pick. There's 246 reviews. Go to HSN.com and read the reviews. That gives me a lot of confidence when I hear everyone else doing it. I do that too when I buy stuff at HSN. I'm like, huh, I wonder what everybody else thinks of this. Everybody loves this mattress. Now, we are also doing, of course, the best price we ever do. To get a mattress that has all the bells and whistles delivered free to your door for under $500 when you talk about the California King, like the most expensive is, so $329 to $500. That's the range from Twin, Twin XL, Full, Queen, King, and California King. Each of them, you have 5 months to pay it off. So no interest, no fee, any major credit card from $65.80 a month to $99.80 a month. We will send you a brand new mattress. Now, if you have an HSN card, the larger sizes are in VIP financing. The Full is on VIP financing. You have a year to pay it off. The Queen is on VIP financing. The King is on VIP financing. And the California King. So to get a mattress is between $33 and $41 a month. If you don't have an HSN card, it takes a second. There's no annual fee. Go to hsn.com, put an HSN card in the search, or call the 800 number 695-1418. But listen, here's some reasons to get a new mattress. Maybe a mattress you have is, you're a hot sleeper. you thought memory foam was a good idea until you started, like, you know, boiling in the middle of the night. I am a hot sleeper. I do not like memory foam. It is very uncomfortable. I'm not a fan. I know some people are fans. I'm just telling you, it's very warm at night. So maybe that's why. Maybe you wanted a firm mattress and it turned out to be a brick mattress. Right? You wanted firm, but you didn't think, okay, maybe I didn't want like sleeping on a brick. Maybe I wanted like a nice little, you know, kind of fluffy on the top and then firm right underneath. Like maybe you didn't. So there's so many, or maybe yes. Your mattress is 10 years old, 10 years old. So that's kind of like where you should think about it. You know, I'm going to tell you a funny story, Stephanie. This is 100% true story. My parents turned 87 years old last week. They're one day apart in age and they're adorable, right? My mom, and I visited them right before the whole pandemic. It was like literally February, right before all this happened. And my mom said, our mattress broke. I go, what do you mean broke? It can't. It's not like a cracker. Like you get it and snap in half. She goes, no, it had a 50-year warranty and it broke. I go, mom. Not, I mean, and by the way, they're both college professors, so they're smart people. They're just like not, it's like the absent-minded professor thing. I was like, mom, no mattress has a 50. You bought this mattress when you were 30 and now you're 87 and you think you don't need it. I sent them a new mattress from HSN and there is not a day that goes by that they're not like, this changed our lives. Like, this is the greatest. I think this is, you know, you think about things that you gift to people. Me sending my parents a new mattress, I think not everybody thinks how long mattresses last. Mm-hmm. It's not something that's eternal.
It's not forever.
It's not a diamond engagement ring. It doesn't last you, right? You need a new one like every 10 years or sooner, depending on how if it's serving your needs, if you're not getting a good night's sleep. And by the way, Stephanie, I don't think a good night's sleep has ever been more important than it is right now. I'm not a doctor. Don't listen to me for medical advice, but I will say that getting a good night's sleep is going to help with everything, like your immune system, you know, weight loss, every weight loss thing. They're like, make sure you get 8 hours of sleep. Make sure you drink water. It's like one of those basic things for every category of health. It always starts with sleep. When you get your Fitbit, it tracks your sleep. It's so important, right, Stephanie?
Oh, it totally is. You know, I feel like a totally different person when I get a great night's sleep. I'm energized. I'm a happy mom. I'm a great wife. I'm productive. I do better at my job. And so, you know, it really starts with sleep. It's the, you know, first place we go, we end the day and then we start our day. And some of our days are very physical. You know, we like to run marathons and garden and do lots of physical hobbies or give piggyback rides to our kids and grandkids. And we love doing that kind of stuff, right? Even just running errands, things that we need to do are quite physical. So you need a place where you can rest, relax, and restore so that you can do it day after day after day because, you know, the time doesn't slow down for us, right? And so you need to do this for your body because we spend a third of our lives sleeping on our beds. So this really does need to be a priority for you and not something on the back burner. And I think with our prices today and all the different pricing options that we have, I think you'll have lots of options to find what's best for you. And there's a few other things I want to go through too with this mattress. So let's talk about the different foundations that it can go on. This is a very transferable mattress. So maybe you have a box spring right now, but later down the road, you're going to get a platform bed. Well, goodness, you can flip it in the air and put it on that if you'd like.
Yeah, I was going to say, who's flipping that?
There's a metal grid. There's a slatted base. You can put it on an adjustable base as well. If yours goes up and down, our mattresses work perfect for that. You can even put it on the floor. So maybe you have a certain type of bed now, and then in 5 years, you get an anniversary present and a new bed and everything. And maybe it's a platform bed or a different type of bed. That's okay. This will still jump over to there. So no worries. It's very transferable. I love that about it. And I love that it's so, so soft and supportive at the same time. I think that you're really going to also love that there's extra air circulation here in the quantum coil. So as you were mentioning earlier, Helen, how all foam mattresses sleep pretty heavy and hot. That is true. And this is actually going to sleep cooler than all foam mattresses because the air circulation can go right through. So that's a plus to many of us.
Let's talk about delivery. First of all, it's coming to your door UPS in a box. Now, when you order it, it's made in the USA. it is going to be made to order. So we are delivering it by the end of February. Now, it's interesting. February, Stephanie, I was like, wow, all the way to February, and I realized, oh, wait a minute, it's the end of January. February is like next week. Yes. I think I didn't quite have that in my head. Like, February sounded like 6 months from now. It's next week is February. So February 26th, we're guaranteeing delivery by. And it's not, we're not guaranteed delivery in 3 days, because when you order it made in the USA, it's going to be made custom for you. So I love that. So by you ordering it, it's literally jobs for people, you know, in America that are going to be making it, manufacturing it, you know, we're then sending it UPS right to your door. I keep sitting on this, but I want you to see me sit on like the very edge, like the very corner, how you're not like, you know, falling off the edge. Like if you want to, you know, put your shoes on, you know, some of those beds, yes. Like, you know, and I'm not teeny tiny. So it's just like a very comfortable, you know, I don't know, like just laying on a bed at work. This seems like wrong in some way, but it's so comfortable. I will tell you, I came out to the studio. I was like, oh, and you know, the crew, all the guys from the crew were like, oh, you know, everybody was like coming over to the bed. This is really amazing, comfortable. I love the review that I read on air about a woman who said it felt like somebody was like just holding her all night. And you know how you just sort of melt into the bed? This feels so luxurious. It is, you know, you gotta kind of remove the idea of getting a bed in a box, because it's mm-hmm. just really the delivery method, you know, and it really comes to life. And by the way, here, let me ask you this, Stephanie. I was reading all the notes about this, and I know you never have to flip this mattress, but when you first get it, one of our buyers was suggesting that there is a rotation that should be done to kind of make it perfect in the first few weeks.
Yes, you can absolutely do that if you feel the need to do so. I have not done so with my mattress. I don't feel like there's a need, but feel free if you want to, you can absolutely rotate it at any point that you want to. And it is true, Helen. I mean, when we have that mattress on set, it's like we have a celebrity at HSN. Yeah. Everyone is talking about the mattress, you know, backstage, behind the scenes. Everyone's talking about it up front in the green rooms. Like, everyone's like,
no, I don't. Well, Adam has the desk next to mine, and he's bought three of these. I mean, he loves it. Yes. And, you know, when we work here, we can really kind of get whatever we want. You know, we see a lot of stuff. The fact that he bought three of these, like, I've never seen it before. This is my first presentation. This is amazing. I would be thrilled to get this. As a matter of fact, I have a king-size bed, and I look at that, $499. I can't even remember. I think the last mattress I bought was something like $1,500, and this feels better. This feels
right,
better.
Exactly. And when I first got married, you know, the mattress that I bought was expensive as well. And I'm kicking myself. And I think, oh my gosh, I could furnish all of the bedrooms in my home for the price of that one mattress. And that had like this, you know, terrible wooden perimeter, and it was only coiled, and it wasn't the latest technology at the time. And oh my gosh, I can't believe I spent that on that thing. So it's crazy to think that you can get such a great value and high quality top tier layers that you will find at those mattress stores. And here's the thing, you're probably wondering, well, why is our value so different than the other values that they offer? The thing is this is our proprietary brand. And so we're able to build it from the ground up with all these wish list layers that we love. And as you notice, that box that is there with Helen, mm-hmm. that box is the delivery box. There's not like our brand name slapped on it. We've cut out so many of those kind of
right.
small things that really add up. And we're not paying for, you know, retail stores. We cut out the middlemen, all of these things. So that's why we're able to bring this to you at such a great value for today. And by the way, that box is actually for all sizes. So from twin to California King, all six sizes are delivered in that 18-inch by 18-inch by 44-inch high box.
Oh, so I didn't know that, Stephanie. Because yeah. they told me this box was the twin, and I thought, oh, the other ones must be, like, bigger. But they're all the same size. They're all in this box.
Yes. Yep.
That's pretty crazy.
It's mind-boggling. Yeah, it's totally mind-boggling. But it's really fascinating because, like I said, the technology is advanced here. But also in the delivery method, how they do it is they take a 1,200-pound press this down. They don't vacuum seal it. Again, this isn't an inflatable mattress. So they have to press it down because these are real springs. And then they fold it and roll it and wrap it and put it in that box just temporarily for delivery purposes. And as we're talking about the layers,
okay.
I want to be able to show you, we have some model footage I think we're going to run in just a moment, just to show you exactly how you know, you might look when you're laying on this mattress. So this is our wonderful model here, and she's laying on her back. So this is perfect for if you're a back, side, or stomach sleeper. And she's going to rotate over, and now her pressure points, her knees, ankles, and hips are all doubled up, right? They're stacked on top of each other. But even notice when she went from her back to her side, she didn't sink down. She didn't create like an S shape or a squiggle shape with her body as you might do with other poor mattresses. And that's because the quantum coils are giving you the support that you need. They don't allow you to go too far. The convoluted foam relieves those pressure points as you saw with her body. And then you're getting that comfort layer with the foam here on top. So that kind of, I just wanted to dissect this and then have that mirror that image so you really can see what this looks like, you know, when you're laying on it.
All right, I wanna do some updates because we have 10 minutes left in this presentation. We do today's special with a mattress maybe 3 times a year, today's the day. So if you're flipping around, you may think, oh, well, HSN, they always have like a great deal on a mattress. Well, we do have, you know, mattresses on hsn.com coming and going, but not a today's special. This price is even more extraordinary because it is exclusive to us here at HSN. This is not available in retail. You can't get the South Street Loft 11-inch midnight hybrid mattress anywhere else but here at HSN. That's the only place you can get it. And the only time you can get this price is today. We're doing free shipping and handling. We are doing 5 interest-free payments. And if you have an HSN card, we're doing 12 interest-free payments where it's VIP financing. You get a year to pay it off, and that's on the larger sizes, the full queen, king, and California king. There's how to get an HSN card. Just call the number on your screen, 1-800-695-1418, or go to hsn.com, put an HSN card in the search. The VIP financing is $33.25 to $41.51. But if you want to take 5 months to pay it off, and use your own credit card, have at it. MasterCard, Visa, American Express, PayPal, Diners Club. You want a new queen-size bed? $85.80. We send it to you. The shipping and handling is free, by the way. You see what you're saving. This is in a $740 bed in retail. $740, it's $300 less than retail. When you've got it, I mean, $300 less. And it's not available anywhere else. I mean, there is other competitors out there. You know, there's like, you know, the purple this, the box that. There are other, this concept is not, we didn't invent this concept, but it definitely is a huge, as we say, market share in the mattress business because it has, it's contactless delivery. So it's not strangers coming in your house. Not that I don't mind, not, you know, that's very nice when they come in your house and put the bed in. But having it delivered to your door where you put it on the bed, you just take the little plastic off and it comes to life fully in 3 to 5 hours. It's going to be fully, right away you're going to be like, whoop, there it is. But it's going to be even better and better and better. And about 3 to 5 hour mark, this is the perfect like bed because it has medium to firm, but really kind of soft and cushy on top. And since you're buying a brand new mattress today, we do have a special on some cool Max sheets. I have a special on a beautiful blanket. We have lots of mattress pads on hsn.com. I always recommend to get a mattress pad when you're buying a new mattress because you want to protect your investment. Maybe you already have a mattress pad, put that on. If you don't, we've got great ones on hsn.com. But this is one day only. I want to do some updates. In the California King, Andre, how many do we have left? 39. We have 39 in the California King, and I know the Twin XL, there's only 94 left. That is the size that are in college dorms. So if the, I remember when my daughter went to college, she's a junior now, but when she was a freshman, we went to the store and bought like an egg crate. You know, we probably spent $150 just making it like a normal, you know, livable mattress. I know, Stephanie, you're young and your kids aren't college age, but I will tell you that was like, we spent a lot of money, you know, like dragging it there. I would have loved to send her a box and have like a gorgeous mattress that she could have on her bed. You know, you're away from home for the first time. There's so many things going on in the world. I think that is a wonderful gift for your college student. But if you have that split king, buying a split king mattress, that's what a Twin XL is a fortune. but not here at HSN, it's $339. It's not $1,100. Right. That to me, I think is like the biggest savings. If you've got a bed that has kind of like a motorized, Stephanie, I don't know what you call them, the adjustable beds. That's right. Yep. The adjustable base. These are perfect for adjustable bases. And it's so crazy affordable for a split king to get the twin XL. So, that's about to sell out. Like there's half the quantity that was left has sold out since my presentation started. So in our final 5 minutes, we can sort of go through everything all over again about all the features of this. I'll throw it back to Stephanie. But this, when the day's out, this price is over with. And will we have another Today Special with the mattress? Of course we will. Maybe May is my guess. That's my guess. May, you know.
Right.
That's probably my guess,
it'll
yeah.
Be the same.
Right. And it won't be this. It won't be this. What? Yeah. Yeah. It won't be this price.
We never know what's coming down the pipeline or anything right. like that. You just have to live in the moment. And we need to start, you know, getting restorative night sleep right away. You know, we really can't wait any longer. You know, it's really important that you feel great when you wake up and you're energized and you can just live each day to the best of your ability. So let's go ahead and go through these layers just really quick, just for anyone else tuning in or just wants a little refresher. So these are the layers here, entirely made in the U.S. This is our first base foam layer. It's a nice foundation. The next layer reduces sway and motion transfer, so you're not going to be disturbed every time a cat jumps in the bed or your spouse gets up to use the restroom or comes home from work late at night. You get that reinforced edge, and as I said, you can sleep edge to edge, inch to inch on this mattress because you're not having some wood frame around the perimeter. It's not all foam where you would just slip off the edge. You do have a lot of ample support. So this is the latest technology in the mattress industry. This is what you will look for if you go to a mattress store and want to see those latest advancements. They're going to show you this, and then they're going to show you their price, and then you're going to go, oh, that's different than what was on HSN.
Yeah, and you know, Stephanie, but I know the clock's going to come on the screen. I just want to let everybody know there's 3.5 minutes left in this presentation. Go ahead, Stephanie.
Okay. So here we are with our convoluted foam. Basically gives you relief to your 5 pressure points, right? From your head all the way down to your toes. It allows you to have even distribution of your weight, so you're not tossing and turning the whole night through. You're not going to have that big crater or dip effect. You're not going to start rolling toward the center with your spouse. You're not going to have the big tidal wave. All of that stuff is eliminated with this mattress. And then you're getting the comfort at the same time. Support, comfort with a super soft gel foam layer. CertiPure certified foam, so doesn't have, you know, it has low VOC emissions, doesn't deplete the ozone, no mercury, lead, prohibited phthalates, things like that. So lots of peace of mind with this mattress, and it's made in the USA. So here's another graphic for those layers, just to give you another idea of what they all look like and what to look for if you are shopping the marketplace and want to compare. There they are. So here's that reduced motion transfer. As you see, the whole bed isn't rocking just because you know, there's a little movement on one side, and that's really amazing for all of us who want to have a restful night's sleep.
Made in the USA.
Delivered to you in a box.
And you know, I want to jump in, Stephanie, in our last 2 minutes. I do have Facebook in front of me, and somebody just, Dominique said, can you use it on an adjustable frame? We were just talking about that. Yes. Right, Stephanie? To me, I think the people that have adjustable frames and get that twin XL, and by the way, we don't have a lot left. Andre, how many do we have left of the twin XL? I think 93, that we have 93, that's it. If you happen to snag one of the final of the twin XL for your adjustable frame, if you've got one of those split king. If you've got a split king, you order the twin XL, you're gonna be mind blowing how much money you're saving, because usually you would spend thousands and thousands.
Right.
And you have to buy two, because we've presented that here, a split king. I was like, oh my gosh, when they have to buy new mattress, that's going to be crazy. But not today, it's not. So I feel like that is like, you guys are saving a fortune. And the queen, which is, again, always the number one size, we do have that in stock. VIP financing, $35.75 a month. That's using your HSN card, taking a year to pay it off. Or you could do any major credit card and 5 flex pay on all the choices. The twin, the twin XL, the full, the queen, the king, and the California king, all of them are on 5 interest-free payments. 5 months to pay it off. And I think, Stephanie, in the next hour, we're gonna be doing a presentation. I'm hearing in my ear that maybe it's gonna be a longer presentation. I'm not sure.
Right.
Yeah, I think things are being updated as we speak because it's just going so quickly. They wanna make sure that everybody gets all the information out. And it may not even be available in the evening because that's how fast it's going, especially that Twin XL. When people are like, wait, adjustable? And then I'm getting questions here, wait, yes, on an adjustable frame. That's the frame that you have that remote control and it'll like adjust. You can use this mattress on there. That would be a huge savings, right, Stephanie?
Yes, it's incredible. I mean, because you invest in that system, but you do have to replace that mattress after 7 to 10 years, right? And if you go back to the store where you got it from, it's going to be pretty expensive. But it's great that ours is transferable, as I said. So no matter how your bed changes or your decor changes or your furniture changes, this mattress, I can't think of a different kind of platform that it wouldn't go on, honestly. You could even put it in a waterbed frame. You just have to make sure it fits within that little lip, that's all. But yeah,
I mean, that's like basically like a platform bed. But you think about all the different kinds of beds, you know, a queen, king XL. But that adjustable bed, I mean, that's sort of like my dream bed is to have the adjustable bed, because I'm not saying that my husband snores. I would never say that on national television, but hypothetically some husbands snore, not necessarily mine, just to be able to push a button and have that. But then it really is the cost of that mattress that like goes, oh, that's really gonna get you. But not here, a split king twin XL, but with only 93 left, and I'm sure it's less than that now. There's like a rush of people who went to get it. I see it on Facebook and like calling in. Call in right now. You've got 30 days and 30 nights. If you don't love this mattress, you do not have to pay for it. I just want to let you know that. It's not like, okay, I what happens if I don't like it? I've got a mattress I don't like for 10 years. Don't worry about that. I'm really excited for those of you who are treating yourself. Stephanie, I'm going to see you back at the top of the next hour, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, I'm finding out right now. I'm not sure what's happening. But we're going to continue on. Am I going to talk about the sheets over here? Oh, we're going to take a little break. All right, we're going to talk about Marlo's show, which is called Good Eating with Marlo. It's on Mondays. Take a listen.